Hello, Connie here, CB's Coloring and Craft. Welcome to my channel. Sorry for the noise in the background, but it's my ventilator because it's a really hot day today. I want to show you this nice book from Juliana Emerson. It's Dragon's Kingdom. It's a coloring book. This is a small one. If I show you the summer night and I put this on top, you can see that it's the same white, but it's smaller at the top. So it's not a huge book. It has some lovely pictures in it. And you know, I'm a dragon fan, so yeah. I think I saw this on IG from Nana, and I think she saw it by Sean, so from Coloring Canvas. So I was unable to get this book. And here's the title with a nice page to color. And they are all really nice pictures. It's kind of create page paper, so it's really thin. But yeah, you can work with it. It's a nice one with a dragon. Little dragon coming from the egg, and here's the mum. This is also a very nice one. More of a warrior. And I started on this one, started with a face. I always want to try my pencils on the paper, see what's working. And it is a really cutie. A little baby dragon with some eggs behind him. And this one's, I think he hurt his leg. This is the one from the front, the cover. This one is eating fruit. Next one for the girls. The most of them have nice curls to color with them. Also one with a baby and some eggs. This one is looking at a ship. It looks like a sea dragon. And it's more cartoon style with a big eye. And this one is reading. And he's reading a dragon story. This is the one from the title page. And here's a mum with a baby. I think they are all nice. Really nice. I really like this one. He's laying on a kind of moon. And that's it. And here's something about the book, and she has some more books, lovely angels, lovely unicorns, the fantasy kingdom. This is a nice one. I will be looking for that one. It has an empty page, so you can try your materials on here. Tattoo effect, so that's also nice. And here are some two meals on the back. So, really lovely book. Happy with it. Thank you for watching. Maybe till next time.